I'm Shannon Roberts, and I'm a product manager at Radiant Vision Systems. At Radiant Vision Systems, we make test and measurement equipment. Today, I'm going to be talking about our new product, the Near IR Intensity Lens, or NIRI Lens. So the NIRI Lens is used to measure the radiant intensity of near IR light, specifically at 940 nanometers. 940 nanometers is used, for example, in facial recognition. And to do that, you typically have a vertical cavity surface emitting laser with a DOE, diffraction optical element, over the top of it. When you have this type of device, what you care about is the output pattern as well as the radiant intensity. So if you look up here, we have some of the output from our device. So you would put your DUT, device under test, down here. We would capture a full 140 degree field of view, and we would output a pattern that looks like this. So what this is showing us is the radiant intensity of all of the thousands of DOE elements. So additionally, with this test, we can tell you things such as the total flux or radiant flux of your device, the maximum power. So if there's a spot that emits way more near IR light, we can tell you where that location is and the total power. So we can tell you the diffraction efficiency as well as how many elements we are able to measure. So the NIRI Lens solution is appropriate both for lab applications as well as production environments where you're measuring every single device at the end of the line. For more information on the NIRI Lens, please visit radiantvisionsystems.com. Thank you.